At STA, we have three different cooperative education programs. There is the general co-op, the technology co-op, and the specialist high skills major co-op in health and wellness. The specialist high skills major co-op is related to any field of interest that you may have in working in the healthcare industry, in the social service industry, or in education and training industry. There is just about any kind of co-op placement that you can think of, anything to match your future career goals.
I'm Jess Chandler. I did my co-op placement at Fowler Kennedy Sports Medicine Clinic. I got to work with patients and use the ultrasound machine as well as all the exercise equipment there.
My name is Natasha Podetz and I have a co-op placement at McCormick Home. I'm on the unit that's dedicated to helping the residents with dementia, and I took it because I want to be a nurse in the future. I'll go to either Fanshawe or Western to take nursing.
I'm Harrison Preeb, and my co-op placement is at Western University. I do it with a head track and field coach who is Vicky Crowley. And some of the stuff that I do at my placement is I shadow her when she's training Olympian Damien Warner and hopefully future Olympian Jen Cotton.
So I did it at University Hospital for clerical support, and overall it was a great time. I learned a bunch about accountability and really how the overall how the workforce is.